Hey familia, let's do a quick swatch of this Nars concealer. I'm in the shade Tiramisu 1.75. I'm adding it all over the face where I want more coverage. Because this is a creamy concealer, it will give you more coverage than a liquid concealer. I placed it, I let it dry down, and then I'm blending it with my Sephora brush. You know how much I love this one. It's the Sephora 71 brush. This is how it looks, and I just love it because it's full coverage yet natural.